beaten and shot at with a baby in her arms.
Tonight, a woman from Elizabeth City is talking about that attack. Police charge her boyfriend, Clinton Franklin, with two counts of assault with a deadly weapon. And on your side, Ann McNamara spoke to the victim today. Ann?
Tom, even though her face is bruised, Tarina Spellman was willing to talk with us on camera today. She wants this story to be a wake-up call for others in abusive relationships. Her message, get out while you can.
If you're in a relationship and you see that it's going bad, just leave it alone.
Tarina Spellman speaks from experience, and she has the bruised eye to prove it.
My face is messed up. It was like devastating, embarrassing.
But she considers herself lucky to have lived through an attack from her ex-boyfriend, Clinton Franklin. Spellman told police he beat her inside their home on Hunter Street last night. She says she grabbed her one-year-old nephew and made a run for the door, but Franklin followed them outside. She says he threw her phone on the ground near the car so she couldn't call for help, and that's when he started shooting at her and the baby.
I had my nephew in my hand, and he still shot anyway, therefore he didn't care. And I don't think that that's fair.
The bullets hit the car, left the tire flat, a reminder of how close Spellman came to death.
It could have been worse. I had my nephew and he could have been dead. I could have been dead. I just don't approve of that, and it's scary.
Spellman says she ran back into the house and Franklin walked down the street. Police caught up with him quickly and put him behind bars. As Spellman watched her daughter play in that same spot today, she thought about a better life. Not just for them, but for others in their situation.
Don't deal with it because it's not safe.
Her ex-boyfriend Clinton Franklin made his first court appearance this morning. He'll be assigned a public defender and he'll be back in court for another hearing in mid-October. I'm Ann McNamara, 10 on your side.